Shoelaces have this little plastic part at the end. Do you know what they're called? This is called an aglet. Did you know? Condiment is something that adds flavor to your food, like salt, pepper, mayonnaise, mustard, and ketchup. So these are all condiments that you see here. You may all know what a fork is, but do you know what these spiky things called at the end of a fork? There are four here. They are called prongs. With prongs, you can easily stab your food and eat. Have you noticed that some bottles, especially wine bottles or some beer bottles, they have these dimples at the bottom, kind of like it's caved in? Do you know what it's called? It's a punt. Right. Punts were made into bottles so that they can withstand high pressures, for example, like champagne, sparkling water. Right? It's to protect the bottle and for it not to break easily. This is a punt. Okay, this is a roll of bread, but it's hard as rock, because it's stale. When bread or such things, you don't eat them for a while, they go spoiled. When bread becomes hard, it's called stale. Another thing about the roll of bread. Do you know what the hard part is called on the outside? It is called the crust of the bread. The crust. Oh, by the way, what are these called? Little, maybe you take pieces out of the bread, and as you see here, these are called crumbs, bread crumbs.